This is your daily fugitive reminder. The following are wanted for crimes against the state. Mateo Martinez, anti-state propaganda and theft of state documents. Emmy Martinez, harboring a wanted criminal and aiding in the theft of state documents. Reward upon delivery of information that leads to the capture of these dangerous individuals. Anyone harboring or helping these fugitives will be found guilty of the same crimes and will be punished accordingly. Long live the state.